Hello and welcome to you, the person watching YouTube. In this video, I'm going to be playing Blood Fresh Supply. This is a re-release of the game Blood, which, you know, I had the original too, and it was, I purchased both games on Steam. The original one was pretty rough. You know, it was hard to play. You had to mess with the controls and do a bunch of stuff. This re-release is wonderful, and it comes with expansions and user-made maps. Like, this is a wonderful game. So I'm just going to jump right in here and play a little bit of it. We're going to go with the first one, and then I'll do Lightly Broiled. Now, I have that played this game in a while, so
I live again.
I should generally get my ass kicked. This is an amazing game, though. Kind of like the cousin of Doom. In this game, you fight cultists. Some cult that's, you know, like a doomsday cult. You fight a whole bunch of stuff. Nice little cemetery here.
It's stuck. I need a key. Open for business.
Yeah, this guy's a badass. Similar to Duke Nukem, he has a bunch of catchphrases. Very awesome. You know, I always talk about Doom, Duke Nukem, and Wolfenstein. And I usually forget about this game, but this game's right up there with those three. Like, this is some badass stuff. You can jib corpses if you want. Awesome visuals, a lot of gore. It's got a bunch of stuff in it from different movies too. Like I know that it definitely has some Phantasm kitsch to it. Which, if you don't know what Phantasm is, stop watching this video and go watch Phantasm, because that's an amazing fucking movie, and so are the sequels. Phantasm kicks ass. Body armor, nice. Whoa! Fucking rat. This rat's kicking my ass. There we go. I am about to die. Not good. Definitely need some health. It's just a random heart on the ground there. Ooh, I got a doctor's bag. Now how the fuck do I use that? Go. Ah! So you see this. I guess this could be a reference. It's either a reference to Phantasm or it's a reference to Return of the Living Dead. Because there are corpses in these barrels. Which. I'm gonna say Return of the Living Dead.
Out, out, damn spot.
Fuckers got me. Damn. Should have saved it. That's another thing, man. This is one of those games. There ain't no fucking autosaves, man. You gotta save that shit manually.
I live again.
That sucks. I was right at the end of the level. Such cool visuals, though, really dark.
Open for business.
Almost got me. absolutely amazing. I was standing by the fire hydrant. Fire hydrant. The fire extinguisher.
I live again.
I'd play the story that starts, but it's all fucked up. What the hell was it? Basically, this guy was in a cult. And he worshipped a demon, and the demon betrayed him, killed the love of his life, and then killed him, and then he resurrects and wants revenge. I believe that's the story. I've stated this many times in previous videos, but damn it, do I love pixel graphics. It just, there's such detail to it. I love the detail. I just kicked that guy's head. That's amazing. Kick his head again. Yep. Just punting heads around.
Open for business.
Bam! I always have a lot of fun playing this game. I don't remember the first time I discovered it. The original one, maybe 6-7 years ago. Like, I certainly didn't play this one when it came out. I had no idea of its existence. I think I learned of it online. Probably looking up games similar to Doom. Fucking little rats. Holy shit. Little bastards. The fuck did they come from? Oh shit. Flares here. Also got 32% health. Thank you. fucking little bastard. Shit! I'm glad I saved it there. We go. Well, I'll grab this heart real quick. Any health helps in this game. Found two damn secrets. That ain't very much. Alright.
Fresh victims for the ever-growing army of the undead.
All right. Got a sawed-off shotgun here. I was waiting for that. Health is very low. Just punting heads all over the place. Shit. Fucking bats? And I killed myself. Shit. All right.
I need a key.
Thank you.
fresh victims for the ever-growing army of the undead.
Shit. Fuck you, you little shithead. Can I jib these things? Shit. Where are you going, asshole? Fuckers are toast. Shotgun does not work good on those zombies. Fuck. Now, this is an example, this guy's like a slave or something. Like, he's an innocent. He's not an enemy. You can kill him if you want. These guys hanging and stuff, apparently they're still alive. I mean, they scream when you kill them. I don't know how that guy's alive. And, like, this guy looks like he got his throat cut. So that'd be up to you if you want to kill him or not. That guy was alive. You know, they drop health and stuff, so... it's pretty much a good thing to kill him.
I'm from 666 for Greentown, and that is Chicago, Milwaukee, and Poisonous.
See, like, they're literally killing those guys. Pretty crazy. I love this damn game. Oh shit. We got a machine gunner here.
Crudup,
it, please.
Go away.
Give me some health, you bastards.
There's no place like home.
At least I think they give you health. Maybe I'm wrong. Yeah, our hero here isn't really a hero. Like, he's not here to save people. He's here for revenge. Shit! You know, he's here to kill the shit out of people. The people who wronged him. Damn it. Too close to that one. Somehow this fucker survived. Damn, he went flying.
Modern oxen, fear of all.
please.
You jib enemy corpses? I don't know. I don't know. I do know I need some fucking health, though. Holy shit! Alright. We ain't having much luck there. Let's try a different episode. And we'll do pink on the inside.
You're going to need a bigger boat.
Had a reference to Jaws there. Oh, shit. Whoa! Get me out of this fucking water. Fucking spider. Oh. Holy shit. That thing's awesome looking. That's awesome too. A lot of awesome things in this game. Double machine guns. Evil demon pirates. Shit. Something blew the fuck up.
Locked. I need a key. I need a key.
I just died from fall damage. Let's try farewell to arms.
I'm gonna paint the town red.
The idiot circus boy, Jojo? He's uncontrollable. All right, then. I'm assuming this guy is in hell. Like, that's what I'm assuming this is. Stay dead, you bastards.
I need a key. It's stuck.
So what the hell do I do about that? Oh. Shit. Shit. Whoa.
I need a key.
Damn it! Got some fucking platforming going on here. What the fuck? Sake. What the fuck? Get the fuck out of here. Damn these allergies. That sound, picking up that object. What's that sound from? That's Resident Evil, man. I'm almost 100% that sound was from Resident Evil. Which, this game's ancient and way before Resident Evil. Unless they added that sound in the remake. Or reboot, or whatever the hell you call this. That's weird. What the hell? Did you see that? Huh! His eyes are opening and closing. That is crazy. I enjoy the hell out of this game. Demon. Take that, demon. Holy shit. Bastards. Fucking jib your ass. What the hell? I can't jib him now? Oh. He melted. Fucker. Holy shit. Sneaky little bastards. That's a nice picture. Well, that building got blown to shit. Take that, you fuckers. Napalm launcher. Interesting. These fuckers. Whoa, I just blew the shit out of myself. Holy shit. And that was a reference from Evil Dead. Like, this game's amazing. There's so many references. You dead yet, you fucker? Holy shit! Oh my god! What the fuck do I do? That was most definitely an Evil Dead reference.
Locked.
That is the sound from fucking Resident Evil. It's when you use an item or some shit. Like the first game. I'm almost positive.
Locked.
What the fuck? I gotta jump from there? Alright. What the fuck is that? Oh, the voodoo. That blown up building. What the fuck does that do for me? Shit. Oh, for Pete's sake. I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing.
Elevator's busted.
Okay. I think that's where I'm supposed to go. All right. The fuck? It is crazy. A reference to seven? Yeah, it just must be because these are... I don't even know what these are. Are these fan-made levels? Are these, expansions to the game? I have no idea. I don't know all the history of Blood. You know, I got no clue. But I guess 7's pretty fucking old now. The older you get, you're like, oh, yeah, that didn't come out that long ago, and then, you know, it's like, came out 25 years ago. Just doesn't seem that long. Getting old sucks. I have no clue what the fuck to do. No fucking clue. Not a fucking clue. So, that's that one. And then the post-mortem. I did Dead Reckoning, right? That's this one. Oh. Whoops. Alright, here's Dead Reckoning. Frankenstein's lab here. Pretty cool effect there. I absolutely love this pixel gore. That is so cool looking. Don't look like I want to swim in that.
I need a key.
Got some nice brains here. I think I'll jib this brain. And these. That's very satisfying. I love jibbing shit. Some too, asshole. Bring it. What the hell do we got here? Whoa, that's cool. Yeah, they got a fish man caged. What do we got, a torture room here? This game. So freaking cool. Shells here and all right. Dog breathes fire. It's like Cerberus. Fill you full of holes, motherfucker. I remember this thing. What does this do? Oh my goodness, it does a whole lot. Holy shit. Fuck you! The fuck? Die! That's a lot of, fish. Very fun game. Evil spiders!
Locked. locked.
A lot of weapons in this game, a lot of variety. You gotta love the fucking variety. It's amazing. Damn! I was having fun with that. All right, and lastly, it is post-mortem.
Everybody loves somebody sometime. Not me.
There's JoJo! Oh, shit! Guy. Interesting.
Good, bad. I'm the guy with a gun.
Another reference from Evil Dead? That's fucking amazing. Ooh. I like this double shotgun action for a limited time. Rip shit apart. Oh, fuck.
I need a key.
Bastard. Yep. And that did it. And then we got all the fucking user maps, too. I will just pick a random one. I'm not going to go through all these. Let's go to 6. Seems a little glitchy. Let's try this one. So much content. Like, this game is available on Steam. I would highly, highly recommend this game. Extremely worth the money, whatever the hell it costs. And I'm sure it ain't much. Blood. The game's name is Blood. And then Fresh Supply. Really fucking fun. Especially, you never played this game before, and you played Doom. Or Duke Nukem, or, Wolfenstein 3D, anything like that. Quake. You know, any of the classic shooters. First-person shooters. This is worth it. This is amazing. You know what? I know what this is. This is a multiplayer map. I've never played a multiplayer game on this. There we go. But yeah. Check this game out if you get the chance. Awesome fucking game. To my knowledge, it's only available for the PC. I'm almost 100% on that. Otherwise, I would definitely own this for a system, too. I tend to like my first-person shooters using a controller. I use the keyboard and mouse with this. I've never used a controller with this game. It does have the option. I just haven't done it. But yeah, that is the video. Thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe and have yourselves a great day.